Thank you very much. Trog is a movie that I haven't seen since I paid to see it as a kid in America. And so I always pick movies that I want people to see that maybe they haven't seen, but also so I can watch it again. Trog was, of course, Joan Crawford's last movie. And what I remember and what I believe is true from everything I've read about it is she treated this as if the most serious movie that was ever being made. And you can watch her do this. I mean, she really is very serious about doing this role and really acting in this movie. And the movie, when it came out, got all sorts of reviews. I mean, people couldn't believe she had done it because it was that fad of which started with Whatever Happened to Baby Jane and whatever, Aunt Ellen and all those movies. This was maybe the last one of them, kind of. And she was, some say, drinking, you know, I don't know. There's people that say she was not at all. But there's some things I've read about it here where it says that on set her drink was worse than berserk, although I've talked to other people who said that wasn't true at all. She had a huge frosted glass that said Pepsi Cola, but inside was 100-proof vodka. When she arrived, she had 4 cases of vodka with her and 40 pieces of luggage. The trucks had to come. I love that, you know? And she said she would never go out in a pair of slacks. She hated young stars who would go on the streets not in costume. If you saw Joan, then you saw Joan Crawford. And, you know, I hate her daughter, who wrote that snitch book. And you know, she was so serious about it and said everything about this is so people that verbally abuse their children won't do it again. Well, these days later, she appeared on stage at the Castro Theater with drag queens reenacting scenes from Mommy Dearest. So let's not be too serious here about it. Afterwards, we have a really great surprise guest that I think can answer many questions about this movie that I want to ask too. So please stay afterwards to meet our mystery guest who has never appeared with the film Trog before today. So thank you all for coming. Thank you. So Joe, how does it feel? When's the last time you saw Trog?
A long time, thank Christ.
But when you see yourself today sitting there and doing that scene where Joan Crawford is winding up the toy on the floor with you, how does it make you feel?
I thought it was great.
Yeah, good. So you can set some of the rumors straight. Was she drunk when she made the movie?
No, she was great.
That's what I mean.
She loved it when I had a bottle of Coca-Cola in my hand.
Yeah, Pepsi Cola. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
But you told me earlier that she was early, she was on time, she bought gifts for the crew, all this, the exact opposite of what you hear about her making this movie. You said she was very professional.
She was lovely. So, I fancied her, but she was a bit old.
You should have stayed in the outfit. That would. Do you have the outfit? The Trog mask?
No, to my regret. If I'd have had the mask, because you know I wrestled for 20 years, I'd have gone to America with it and made a fortune.
So you were a wrestler, and you could see that you did wrestling. You were called the Dazzler?
Yeah.
Yeah. But that's how you got the part, because you were a wrestler?
That and the body, I would think.
Yeah, the body. All right. And it wasn't true. Also, I read that they had to use cue cards for her to memorize the lines. Is that true?
No.
See, all these rumors about her that he's saying, it's absolutely not true.
She was great.
And you said you got Christmas cards after her, from after her forever?
Every Christmas I had a card. I loved it. But I never kept them.
Oh, you should have. And did you have rehearsals? Did you rehearse the part with her?
Never. It'll come so natural.
And that mask, did you work the tongue?
Oh, yeah. I worked that Charlie Parker. That was one fantastic mask. Oh, what an idiot I was. I should have kept it and gone to America, wrestled, and earned a fortune.
But they let you take it today. They'd never give you the mask, right? You got the main special effect from the movie they took home with you.
Oh, that was a marvelous mask.
Right. So have you ever been asked to appear with Trog before?
With Trog?
No, since the movie came out. Is this your first appearance as Trog?
Oh, no, this is the first time. First time.
Well, maybe they'll make Trog 2.
It is a worry.
But I was telling him earlier he should go to these horror conventions, you know, that they have. He's never been before. You'd be a very welcome guest at these horror conventions, and you could make some money sitting there selling Trog pictures. You do have photos of you and as Trog with Joan Crawford?
Just take me to the States, and it'll only cost you expenses.
All right.
All she ever talked about was Coca-Cola.
Right.
Pepsi-Cola.
And was she was not condescending in any way or anything to you. She was very...
Wonderful.
Wonderful, good actor, and yeah.
Great. Yeah. As long as she had the Coca-Cola bottle.
But supposedly they say in that Coca-Cola bottle was vodka.
Oh, possibly.
Did she offer you a drink?
Never.
Okay.